the effects, how we can work safely overhead services. Okay, sometimes when we want to work our overhead services, we cannot reach the services because other contractor services obstruct our work. For example, when the worker using systems to reach their services, when the other contractor services obstruct the work, then he try to get their service, what they do? Step on railing. If they step on railing, if they lose their footing and if they fall down, can get serious injury. Okay, if we change it, we use this kind of platform like step. Okay, when we step on this, see, he feels comfortable. He feels comfortable. See, he feels comfortable. And he can reach his submission. If he still cannot reach, he can go to second step. When he goes to second step and he can walk his services, then sometimes he has to go other contractor services on top. So how he can go there, how he can reach it, now we're going to do this. Okay, see here, we put additional one platform here. This platform secured by, you see, very strong. This elastic, okay? Used by elastic, is very strong, cannot move. So when he have to go other contractor services on top, he must change to safety harness, must put whole elastic. So okay, now we're going to show how we do. Okay. Alright, remember, must 100% iron. So what do we do? We take the whole elastic, always remember, if we take out the liner first, we fail to follow 100% tire. So remember, first arrange the whole arrestor, second we take out the liner. So now, we are done. Come on, now step 1, 2, and 3. 3 steps, then we can go to other services. Very already. Go to other services very safely. And when you have to come back also, very easy. Just come back this way. Come back. Come back slowly. Okay, you feel comfortable? Okay, thanks.
Alice.